Paint your background on the first layer. Layer number two, do your line drawing. Layer number three, negative shake paint around your flowers. Layer number four, detail your painting. Experiment on different layers by adding and subtracting the layers until you like the effect.